You can cook grenades? I didn't fucking know that.
Peekaboo.
Oh, Jade is here. Holy. Rare Jade appearance. I'm not using a lot of ammo, I gotta be careful. Is it worth doing quests? Yes, the barter trades are so much cheaper. For like late game gear. You're paying like half the price for late game gear. Why wallbang that? What the fuck? Load, please. There's 15 minutes left in this raid, man. Bro, this shit is so hard! We have an idea. We quickly did everything. Dude, those guys were pretty good. That was hard. I literally couldn't peek anything. They had like perfect gas grenades and the grenades were on points. That shit was intense. Wait, is there still one more? No way there's one more. Chat, is there one more? I think we just leave, chat. I'm gonna be honest. I'm getting spunked. You get in that top window. What the fuck? There's impact grenades? You can cook grenades? I didn't even fucking know that.
That's kind of sick.
I'm already low on meds, dude. Holy shit. How do you cook grenades?
Click R.
Thank you. Alright, we're good. Chat, should I go loot the sniper too or no? I killed the sniper on the hill, if you guys remember. I think he had an M24 with an ACOG. Holy SA-58. Well, he had class 5 too. Dude, everyone was cooking in this lobby, goddamn. What was that? Dude, that scared the fuck out of me. I think it was literally an AI nade. Good spawn, Kappa. That guy just died to AI. Wait, did he die to AI? That's him though, no? That should be him.
Peekaboo.
I've been making atlases for 3 days.
Atlases?
So, basically, a bunch of textures all in one map.
Oh.
Yeah. More optimization.
I was about to say, is that optimization?
Yeah. Is that a player?
That was. I think he was hugging the corner and looking at it, so I didn't see him. I mean, that was kind of smart. But I peeked to the left, like, just in time. Kinda lost chat, I won't lie. I don't know if he died or if he's still alive. Wait, he's dead. By who though?
He might have bled out.
Oh, he did bleed out. Eliminated by... He had a P90! How much is this thing? He had a SVD and a P90. The P90 is worth more, I think, right? Alright, I killed a guy right here too. Dude, dick mows him. Yeah.
Why is that called a glue gun?
It's a big ass glue gun, I think.
That's a big weapon.
It's a big weapon, sir. I need a rig for more space. How much is micro T on? Wait, P90 mags are only 30 rounds? Wait, what? I thought they were 50. I like it again so far. I like it a lot. The money making is obviously hard because I think they want to monetize it. But I mean, I think I'm getting a hang of it. That's the AI, we're fine.
That's super though. Fuck
yeah. Yeah. Just gotta make sure I don't get sniped opening this key.
What's that? I'm curious. Are you on 16x9?
Yeah. Yeah, I'm playing max FOV during it.
How come you're not 16x10?
I don't know. I don't know why I haven't tried it yet. Ram. Is there only a safe in here? Chat, is there any other good spawns in here, or is it just a safe? Have you ever found a red? And no, I want a red though so bad.
Wait, there's key cards in this?
Yeah, there's an armory map that's like labs.
Cool.
Yeah, I know there's two safes in this one. This one was like a milli, dude. If I don't make my money back on this one, I'm gonna cry. Isn't there a red item spawn on the ground? Someone told me there was a red item spawn on the ground, but I don't know where it's at.
Wait, they look like my glasses. Give them back. What the fuck? I need those.
This room is a bit, I think. Oh, 7-1 use.
How many uses in the keys?
10 for this one. And it was 750k.
For, like, the whole key?
For the key, yeah.
Jesus. So you need to average 75k just to pay the key up. Every run.
Pretty much, yeah. There's a chance of getting a red, though.
Oh. I feel it.
The guys are dead. Is that boss? Holy shit. I wanna go in. I don't wanna get shot in the back here. Go down here again. Big ass poip. That's a player body. Dude, everyone is rocking MP5. I think this is a boss. Is this him? Oh yeah, this is him. Hey! No way. Oh my god. Oh, what's up with that guy? Wait, we gotta look for that guy now. I can't fit all this. The hell is this, a shell? This guy might have taken his stuff. I'm not too sure though. There was a guy that threw a smoke grenade though, so I'm thinking it was him. Yeah, I spent a million on key. But I'm starting to regret it. I won't lie. Is API economy cooked? I would just say it's really hard, and I'm pretty sure they're gonna do that because they want to obviously monetize off of it, Syncret. But there's definitely ways to make money. I mean, I got to like 2.5. It's just kind of the way to make money right now is pretty much just weapon attachments, ammo, and then purple items and gold items. Along with reds, if you find any. Yeah, you always have to be playing Takedown, too. Takedown to spawn is, like, so much better gear. Isn't this, like... Yeah, it's 3k.